whip.
My sister told me it was two, so fucking idiot.
Hi mom, I'm famous. Welcome back to another channel, or another channel. I'm still waking up. Welcome back to another episode of
Chinoski's Vlogs.
That is cringe as fuck.
Oh, here you already know this man right here. The man, the myth, the legend, Chinoski. Player partner, Ian. Your local neighborhood friendly Spider-Man, John.
Hey, we back. We out here.
And sunny, not cloudy, not hot.
LA?
Fullerton, LA.
In Fullerton today. Friday. I don't know what time it is. We out here because Chino getting tatted. Oh, 11:10. Chino's getting tatted. That starts tomorrow. I get tatted today. Ian came along for the ride. Almost killed us on the vine, but.
Y'all.
Hi.
Hey, we're going to have a good day today, so stay tuned.
Tell them what you're getting.
We're getting anime.
Anime. So that was the second time he almost killed us. First was on the way here, trying to fucking flip the CRV on the grapevine. And now he's trying to fucking...
Oops.
Give me the keys, Ray. I don't trust you with none no more. Thank you. Walk home, Ray, for real. So yeah, we're gonna go grab some food real fast and then head to his appointment. And we'll go from there.
Good. You're good. You're good.
Edit the chopping noise for his car.
Yeah. Sun's hitting now.
Jeez, y'all. Friday the 13th just really kicked in, bro.
Damn.
Damn.
For real. Jeezy said it.
So Jeans really artists don't work here no more. So we just came here and then they're like, oh, he don't work here no more. Make it make sense. How does that make But he's been texting him all day. But anyways, we're gonna try to figure this shit out before. I don't know. So Jeans artist doesn't work here anymore, so we have to go to the new location. And that is 30 minutes away. Which is where we're going right now, but at least we got ice cream from the Dalai Lama. Shout out Dalai Lama.
Fire.
All right, y'all, update.
We lost Gene.
He went inside there somewhere into a little studio. So Ian and I are gonna just be chilling here for a bit, or we're just gonna go for a little drive while we wait. Don't know how long it's gonna take him, but we're not planning on staying here for
long. Meanwhile, I dropped some of this blue shake on my shirt, so I gotta go get a new shirt.
Oh, yeah. Fucking Ian,
Chino's
bro.
Chino's over here vlogging and driving, about to smack into a wall, so.
Not my car.
In my solitude.
We're here at Santa Monica while waiting for Gene. I don't know how long we're waiting for him for, but.
We're waiting.
We about to get burnt.
Got one step forward.
Alright,
fellas.
Remember to flip it over. Listen! Let's go! Santa Monica, he made it! Make some more noise! Yo, gentlemen, congratulations. You can finally say you got jumped by a black guy.
What do you mean by that?
We walked the whole pier. It was cool, but it was just hella hot, so I was like, fuck it, we out to the mall. It's like down the street from the pier anyways, and Ian can find a shirt, you know what I'm saying, since he spilled his milkshake on his shirt or something like that, so.
Sheesh.
Grazie, grazie, grazie.
After 4 hours, y'all, about 4 hours.
Oh, it wasn't that much shading than I thought.
Shit, that's clean.
That's sick.
Dude, the only thing that hurt was my fucking left leg because I was on top of it the whole time.
Oh, yeah. But this shit came out clean. Stupid.
That shit's wet.
1 out of 10.
Pain level? Or?
Both. Pain level and like how you like it.
Just retarded. That's like 10 out of 10 for me personally. And pain level is like a 3. Yeah,
oh shit, that's not that bad then.
Yeah. You know how long it took him to do it?
4 hours.
Less?
Fucking.
Because he had to do
Infinity
it all.
Wars. We threw on Infinity Wars and he knocked it out within that whole movie. So what, 2 hours and 30 minutes?
Oh shit.
Damn.
What's going on, y'all? Where you at, Uncle Longies?
He's a vlogger.
Oh my, holy shit, you have a YouTube?
Yeah.
Oh my god, what are you doing there?
I do car content.
Yeah. Do you know Alexis, the manager that works here? I mean, yeah, the manager that works here.
We're actually from the Bay.
We're from the Bay Area. Yeah.
My manager has a wrapped Camaro, like super wrapped.
Oh shit.
Is it out there?
No, it's not.
Oh yeah, Bruce.
See it. I mean, okay. It's
yeah, yeah, that's what's up. That's cool.
What's your name on YouTube?
Chinoskis?
Chinoskis?
Yeah, right,
yeah,
right, yeah.
He's famous, he's famous.
Can you call you right now?
Yeah.
Can you call you right now?
Oh, yeah. So, there we go. First
yeah,
one.
Hi, follow
Bursa Leave
on Instagram.
Oh, there you go. Yep. Y'all heard it. I didn't hear it, but
insert pop tag
insert
there.
Pop tag.
Hey,
bro.
Bro, let us write in peace.
Stop. Gotta have content somehow. That's a nose easy, yes sir.
The penmanship. Thank you so much.
There you have it first, guys. Ternoski's first LA out of the Bay.
Forward? Encounter mode.
Oh, encounter mode.
That's a long word. Yeah, that's a big word.
That's a big word for me, yo.
Encounter mode.
That's a big word. My leg is hurting.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Insert. Oh no. You gotta take a picture of it. We'll insert the picture right here.
Don't we'll just block pop his tag. Face.
Block my face.
Right there.
James pop tag right here. Follow him on IG. So yeah. You like anime. That's why you got it.
I like anime.
Naruto specifically or just anime in general?
Anime in general, but Naruto is like my favorite one.
Shout out Enzo. No, I have Enzo Ferrari.
Enzo Ferrari.
Check him out, right?
Fuck your face.
Fuck my face. I'm gonna just insert it right here.
Yeah. It'll be jeans.
I'm not driving. The fuck?
No scopes.
Ian's driving.
Give me my fucking camera.
Anyways, we're looking for essentials for the aftercare for tattoos.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Welcome.
All right, cool. You're welcome. Go stupid, go dumb, go stupid, go dumb.
Hey, yo, what the f-?
Hey, we gotta drop some Bay stuff in here, you know what I'm saying? Nothing nowhere from the Bay. Slam wrap.
Perfect.
Aluminum foil?
Yeah, cool, you can put aluminum foil too.
I think that works better. Oh, like the tape tape?
Yeah, I got the tape.
Oh, alright, say less.
I'm pretty sure this is Uncle Four, right?
Yeah. Pretty sure.
I caught you in 4K.
Who?
I caught you in 4K. Are you wondering who?
Yeah.
Him. I caught him in 4K.
Hey yo, chill, hey. Okay. Caught you in 4K. Caught you in 4K, cuz.
Hello.
But Aqua 4. Uncented, just uncented.
Fragrance free, yeah.
But does it say uncented?
It's fragrance free.
But doesn't say it doesn't
fragrance free.
But it doesn't say
fragrance free. Free of fragrance. Unscented. Fragrance.
You don't gotta be loud. Sensitive skin.
I'm trying to think.
What does it say? Like no
fragrance.
Weird.
Right there.
Oh,
man.
I'm sorry, bro. Hey, y'all, so we got the Aquaphora
You got the unscented.
Fucking vloggers.
My bad. Fragrance free. Fragrance free. And then you know we gotta re-up on the wipes because he's gonna be finding his demons. The next day.
Good morning, y'all. Welcome to the next day.
Get in, bitch.
Today is the day, y'all, that I'm getting my leg tattoo. I'm excited, y'all. My whole leg, like this is a before.
So I'm aiming for this whole calf, but we'll see how he does it. Hopefully not like the whole front part, but just the calf. So hi y'all, we just got here and it's time to get my shit wrecked.
What did he say?
It's time to get my shit wrecked.
You already know what the fuck time it is. My boy Chino right here about to get his first big tat.
Ooh, right. Yes.
I think that's a good size. And then turn that a little. Okay, good placement.
I'm down for it.
Cool.
Awesome. Ooh, sounds good. Awesome, bro.
Oh, y'all, so we're about to get started.
He just went ahead and finished putting the print on the leg.
I don't know what to feel right now. I'm kind of excited. Everything, a lot of emotions going through right now, so I'm kind of.
Oh, yeah.
But got my drink,
got my AirPod, got my music. I think we'll be fine. Yeah, I'll update you guys when we get a break, which I don't know when, but we'll see.
A little break right now, but so far so good, y'all. Paint look was cool right here. It's like a 9 out of 10, like inside the pit. On the side right here, it's like a 5, 5, 6, and then on the calves. Oh boy, let me tell you,
the calves is like a 10.
This area right here, that's like a 10. But everything else, it's cool, it's bearable, but
look at the details, yeah. Take a little 5-10 minute break and then hop right back into it. Because I think it's like halfway done. He just needs to do a lot more details and shave. So, can't wait for the shaving part. In the last break before we get into the shading. So far we're done with all the outline and everything. We just gotta do the shading. Taking a little 10 minute break. He said the shaving might hurt even more because my legs are really swollen, but Bob, I didn't know. So.
And turn your leg, bro. Turn to the back. Yeah, that's hella bruised up. Okay, go ahead and turn back.
Dude, you did pretty well, bro.
Yeah.
More moving, more streaming. I think
I kind of twitched a little bit, like, on a certain.
Yeah, that's normal. I'll hit like certain nerves, and that's normal.
Yeah.
but honestly, bro, you're really chill, man. Like,
appreciate it.
Okay, that's cool. For your first tattoo.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're awesome, bro. Cool, leave it alone for a few hours.
Okay, cool.
Awesome, bro.
Sounds good. Heck yeah.
Ooh, we just got back. I just finished cleaning up the tattoo, put in Aquaphor.
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 There you can see it.
Sheesh.
Some chubby sushi and ramen?
You know what it is. We about to get this chubbies right here because you know,
we
your chubby, boy chubby.
We out chubby because we chubby out here.
Hey, we about to try this new spot, chubby sushi and ramen, y'all. Let's see what this is all about.
Ginger, let's go.
Wasabi.
So how do we, I tell you guys how my mom thought that was avocado one time?
Yeah.
At the buffet.
I remember.
She went,
what the fuck?
I was like, yeah, mom, that's not avocado. It's a wasabi.
You guys, signature rolls, special rolls. What are you looking at, Chino?
Regular rolls.
Oh shit.
Yo,
okay, yo.
What are
you? LA's cool, y'all. Like I was telling people earlier, like LA's cool, like nice little getaway, but to stay out here, I'm cool off of that. Traffic and everything. Nope.
Green tea, do y'all mess with the green tea? Me personally, I'm a green tea guy. Ian is, what the hell is Ian doing? Yeah. To the rim.
Rim job.
What? You're the reason why videos get taken down. Nice shirt. I see that's a cause, huh? Where do you get it?
Uniqlo.
It looks shout expensive. How much you pay for it?
Don't shout them out if they're not gonna.
It's not gonna sponsor you. Don't shout them out. No.
$25.
Okay, and then you say right there, Uniqlo, sponsor me.
Hey, sponsor me.
All right,
new
cool.
Man now.
Oh, new man. Let me see new man. Hold on.
Don't talk to me, man.
New man.
Talk to me respectfully, man. Here you go. Bust down. $8 stops.
Prove it.
Prove it.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh, my fault, my fault, my fault, my fault. Your turn. Right here.
Thanks, bro.
You acting like you. Grab some right here. Fucking sarcastic ass.
There's a fly. How are you?
Oh, yeah.
Come on. All
right, so I could drop it on camera?
No bars, no bars.
You get a flavor towards the end, but like in the beginning, the green cheese is good.
You're right.
The viewers want some too, bud.
Y'all want some? Spicy tuna, y'all.
Yours is got that spicy tuna is fire.
Let it hit your nose. Let it hit your nose. It clears up your nose. It really does.
It does.
Wasabi. Yep.
Huh? That's a good amount. All right. That's solid.
Wait, no. Keep chewing.
Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Try to spit it out.
Spit it out, spit it out, boy. You can't now. Ian's turn.
Yeah, you didn't do the one chip challenge. Fuck you, do it.
Oh, yup. That's it right there. That's all you right there, pa. Okay, bud. Why is it spicy?
It's spicy.
No, it's like
because you're supposed to add soy sauce to it and mix it up.
Oh, it hit my nose.
All right, y'all, so we just got the ramen. Ooh.
We're just gonna munch down, we'll buzz down, and we'll get back to y'all. Touchdown.
All right, so 1 out of 10, what do you rate this spot?
I rate it a solid 8.8. You know, definitely something I would come back for. I feel like the only thing they should probably change is their spice levels, like being able to choose. That's always a big thing.
Facts. That is always a good thing to have different options, spice levels for your ramen. Hey, Gene.
What's up?
Rate the spot.
Solid 7.
Okay. What can they do better next time?
Lower the prices.
Oh, lower the prices. For me, I say 9. Solid 9 out of 10. Everything was on point. It was good. Service was cool. Food was cool. I can't complain.
Ladies and gents, if you guys look to your left, you guys will see the beautiful sunset of Highway 5.
They kind of see my dirty window. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh, so beautiful.
Hey, you're not gonna. Oh, whoa. Why you in the. Whoa. You're in the box? Oh, he's in the. Oh.
Hi.
Karaoke time, hold on, let's do it.
Just say what's on your mind. Man, I didn't know that you were talking about. So man, you telling me you know him. Do I know her like a pastor know his word? Messing with the same girl. In my potential wife. Same girl, man. God.
I got something to tell you.
So you remind me of a girl that I once knew. See, I'm nice whenever I look at you. Do you want to talk about you?
Hey, yup.
I put you in a beach house, right on the edge of Costa Rica. Put one of the little flowers in your hair. Have you looking like a fly, mamacita? Fuego.
These are my confessions.
Hey, check me out, check me out. It's still a Dre day, nigga. Hey.
No?
Blame it all on my roots.
Oh,
when I broke out my guitar, she was like, oh my.
Found out about the tattoo.
Đi xăm gì dòm thấy mình không người đàng hoàng gấp mà đi xăm vậy đó, xăm người ta suốt đời nó theo mình vậy luôn á.
You like it?
No.
Oh, good.
Yeah.